Howdy, y'all. OJ Bird here. Back to Resident Evil 7. And, of course, I'm on the OTC Gaming channel. It's been way overdue. We're going to try to jump right back into this game. Of course, we're going to continue. After an intense encounter in the garage, Ethan has found a way to the main hall, but the door to the outside is locked. It needs more than just a normal key to open. Woo! Technically, I already knew that. Pretty sure y'all do, too. You gotta find, I think it's dog heads. Sybaris. Loading, 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 loading. Sorry, I'll take forever to load. Has been a little while. I may be a little rusty, y'all. But maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find these shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it? It's the key out of here. And it's really wonky to try to. Something's wrong. Must be this made me eat. You're gonna die. I'd at least like to go out fighting. I'm gonna get a hold of that shotgun I saw in the main and make them regret what they did to me. You need to get out of here. I love you, Courtney. Love, Travis. Who's Travis? Do I have? Okay, I guess there are no items we can combine. Enhanced handgun ammo. Thank you. Oh shit, where's he at?
This only ends one way.
There we go. Ooh, where's he at? Why I went back out there, but we'll see. Okay, this is where I got the first piece. Where's old daddy boy at? Nice. Found some more shotgun shells. Made me pucker. Those, maybe. Oh, heck no. I ain't dealing with him. Ooh, that scares me. Try to sneak past him going this way. Thank you.
miss me?
Woo! Woo! Oh, man. Telling y'all, man. Ooh, the jump scares.
I can smell you.
Oh, you just keep on smelling on down that way, buddy. Is he gonna turn? Or are you gonna turn around and come back this way? Really?
You can't hide from me, boy!
I need him to go past.
He won't be long before I find you and kill you!
Is he gonna come back this way? I don't think I can go down here yet. I don't know. Nope, that's a snake key. Let's see. Incendiary room, boiler room, dissection room. Yeah. They said there's another head in there, and I got a key for it. How do I get over there? Still can't combine anything. Alright. What in the world? I hate all these big booms, y'all. I'm telling you. Makes me pucker. Nice. Anything else? Anybody else want a piece of me? All right, didn't think so. Thank you. gotta run. Man. Why can't I equip this? Not good, y'all. Okay, get the 3 dog heads, which I already know I'm trying to do. Get the shotgun. Here's some more herbs, which I do need to take. I know there's going to be a fight scene here in a minute. Again, with the dad. And I'm going to probably squeal. What's in here? I think this is where we see him. On the other side. Nope. Goodness, really? It's seriously not good, y'all. Hello, Daddy Dearest. Time we need that chainsaw. Check up here. That's a snake key room again. We get anything over here? Yes, we got some gunpowder. means I should be able to. I need to give you one of these. Still got some blood on my screen. Let's see. Really? That's handgun ammo. Guess I'm stuck with the knife for now, y'all. Took out the dad for a second time. Sorry, y'all, I'm very intense. Oh, it's locked from the other side. What is it here? I think, I'm pretty sure I've got everything else down here. Man, this game, whoo! Makes me squirm. I don't like the sound of that, y'all. The la 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 la. I'm just singing along like it's just another day. Okay, turn back her. Man, I got a lot of shotgun ammo and still can't do anything with it just yet. Go ahead and move that back over. Oh, I got all the dog heads. Nice. What am I missing to get into the workshop, y'all? Made it outside! Got a new achievement. Got some gunpowder.
Alright, y'all. I'm gonna leave this episode right here. And I will be back with another episode of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. Talk to y'all later. Bye. Oh, like, comment, and subscribe.